that all you gamers nerds love to fucking hate content. Yeah, I'm Dozierboy, the average gamer YouTube commentator. Today on the screen you see today, I got a little throwback Thursday, but you know today is Friday, and I got a little bit of throwback Thursday today. And I decided to play Soul Calibur, which is one of my favorite titles, and I got it on here for y'all. And we're gonna be playing this today, so let's go ahead and get started into this thing, man. So any more classic games that y'all want to see me play on my YouTube channel, definitely let me know. This is the GameCube version of Soul Calibur 2, which is, like I said, is one of my all-time favorite Soul Calibur. So let's go ahead and get into this thing. Let's do an arcade, man. Now, people don't know, like, my favorite character is Ivy. I also play with Sebastian. I don't have everything unlocked on the game because, you know, I just now restarting it back up and bringing the system back on board. So, just to pull everything back on board, I had to start fresh. So, I don't know. I might do a little session to where I might just do, like, a little series on this. This is actually one of my favorite titles, so. Let's see what we can do with Ivy. Let's see if I remember all my moves that I know Ivy. Taki. Still got it. Okay, I'm gonna get my fucks here. I'm on the first one. Alright, Ivan, let's get it. Back up to me. I like having that little whip thing. I know y'all see it out there. Next for the scene.
Raphael.
Ivy and Raphael, this is kind of like their board. They kind of share the same level. Don't try it, Raphael. Don't try it. Had to do a little after effect on it. I gotta remember all these moves, man. Like, I should be playing way better like this with Ivy. Like, I done forgot all her moves. I gotta really get Sebastian. That's one of my all-time favorite characters. I had a homeboy, like, you know, we had like a little crew that we had back then where it was a bunch of us guys. You can probably follow one of them. My homeboy YouTube channel, I'm Nomad, go search him up, but we should be him, also a group of us, man. We should have like a little trip where all of us just, you know, play games with each other. Soul Calibur is one of our titles, man. And you know, we have stories and stories with this game, man. All of us challenge each other. Have so much competitive side, man. That's when gaming was gaming, when you had to play against with your neighbors and your best friends and see you like beat the best player with a certain attack and all kinds of stuff. Those were the days, man. I'm just gonna Come on. Yeah. I ever hear a little flatty. Versus Cassandra. I'm trying to remember some more moves, Cassandra is one of my favorite characters. Oh, that's one of them. Oh, no. Get out of here. Like a little bug. I don't know, I might end up turning this into a little series, like down to like the weapons unlocked and everything. Let me know what y'all think in the comments, you know, if I should do that. Or if y'all think I should definitely turn this Soul Calibur 2 into a series on my channel. There's gonna be a bunch of throwbacks that I'm gonna be trying to teach you all. The next one, he lost. If y'all don't know about Voldo, y'all have no idea, man. I have like a brother, man. He used to play with Voldo all the time, man. He used to be doing these crazy moves with Voldo. Oh, man. Just look at him. Oh, he's stuff that he's doing, man. He's funny, man. He's keeping my ass, too. This is crazy shit. I tried to step on him, man. He dodged right out of me. Vaughn was a crazy character. I can't let you just beat me like this, yo. But you see me, bro. Alright, come on.
Battle one, fight!
come back. Alright, we said she's about to play against her father. Alright, Savannah, so we're good. Y'all, if y'all want to see some more of this series of me playing Soul Calibur, let me know in the comments down below. I'm gonna be trying to keep on some more throwback on different games that you know I enjoyed when I was in the young age. But if y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all leave a thumbs up, man. Make sure, you know, that y'all leave y'all little comments on there down below. And for those who's looking for a partnership, for a partnership on this channel, you can check out referral link down below on my channel. And for your very own notebook pair of glasses, I got referral link down in the description box below. If y'all want to see more of these videos, definitely let me know. But until next time, I'm out, y'all. Y'all stay safe out there. Peace.